Hi, I'm Marcus, and I'm gonna paint Mommy's bed.
You are? What? So tomorrow is Greek Easter, and Mommy wants to be a bit fancy, all right? So I haven't been wearing much makeup, so are you gonna be able to make me fancy?
Yep.
Okay, so what do you guys wanna start with?
This! Can we just do like whatever we want?
I think we have to start with some foundation, isn't that right? We have to.
And I also like to be really.
Like the base.
I also like to be really well hydrated. So I love misting. Everyone knows I love
misting.
Okay,
we need to mist Mama first here.
Okay.
This one?
I want to do it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, good. Spray your face.
Come on, guys. Hands cut. Hands cut.
Look at the mouth.
Not again. Like the leg from back. Here, I've seen Mommy do it before.
I know.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you get some too. And you get some too. Okay. There
you go. Oh yeah, it's so nice.
All right. So we have some hydration.
No, I hate it.
Okay, guys, what's next?
I think we need to put.
I'm really red around here and on the eyelids. Like you see all the redness and
concealer.
The dark circles.
That's what that is. That goes on there next. Now, which one's concealer?
Something tells me this is not right.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm just going to do it. Where do you want it? Where do you need to conceal your cheeks?
Not the cheeks.
Your cheeks? We're going to spread it out after. Is that okay? This is not what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, can I?
And where?
Wait, I want to do something.
Okay.
Yeah, oh, look.
Can I do it on your forehead?
You guys do whatever you like.
That's not her forehead.
And there.
Okay.
Okay.
But now we need to smooth it up.
Hey,
There's a sponge.
Hey, this is
Mark is going to do it. You spread it out.
What's the lid?
Uh-huh. All right, we're going to go like this. Does that look good? All right, I got under the eyes.
No,
better.
Okay, you guys gonna do foundation?
Now she needs to put some other.
Give Marcus. Marcus needs something to do.
Give Marcus a turn.
No, okay. Where are you gonna do this? You know, put it on the little palette. Here, we'll get fancy. Marcus on the palette. Squeeze it on. Okay. And then take the little. Marcus gonna take the little sponge. You dip the sponge in there. Dip the sponge and then you put it on Mommy's face. Okay. So we're doing my favorite tinted moisturizer. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's really good, Marcus. And now you're gonna spread it so it's smooth. Yeah? Good boy. Yeah. This is a future makeup artistry in training. You make sure that it blends into Mommy's skin.
I don't even see it anymore.
Exactly. Right. You're supposed to blend it. That's how you know you've done a good job. Oh yeah, he's very zen.
So it has to go down here, all parts of
it
the
It has to
face.
Be flawless, baby. Make me flawless.
I'm working on it.
Okay, Lucas, are you choosing something to put on next?
That's like here and then on your eyelid and like down here.
Okay, we're good? How is this tinted moisturizer? Oh, yeah.
How's that?
So dewy. Very nice. Good job, guys. Good
job.
I'm going to do it on my cheek. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That is my shade. Oh, yeah. Oh, Mommy. Can you imagine if Mommy went like this? Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, yes. I need some on the nose because I am not sunburnt looking enough.
Just the cheeks.
And other
cheeks. Keep it on the cheeks, Marcus. Oh, he's doing the whole face. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Goonie.
Oh, yeah. The pigments in this blush are just amazing. Okay. You can do that. You want to do that now? And then Daddy can do my eyeshadow. Okay, you want to switch spots?
What does this do?
That's the lipstick. That's for Mommy's lips. It's a lipstick. Come.
Lipstick?
Come. So you have to paint Mommy's lips.
Be hard. Why is not even doing anything?
You need to go this way. It's like coloring inside the lines. Mm.
What can I give you?
And what shade is that? Can you read for us? This is Voila. By Tin Feather. Lucas loves this lipstick. You do, don't you?
He loves the container.
He loves the container.
Case
yeah.
That comes in.
Who wants to do the? Who wants to give me? I really. When I go out, I like to have some color on my eyelids.
Of course.
Oh, that's for the eyelids. No. Okay.
Gently, Marcus. Gently.
I know.
You see it? You have to see the color.
There's a spot. You can see it.
Oh goodness, I'm purple. I'm gonna look like I got punched in the eye. Tapping. You have to make me beautiful. Remember, I have to go out and do my work like this.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Cause guys. Uh-huh. Well, but you're not doing any work today.
You don't know what job you have, eh?
And some purple. The new cousin.
And what are you doing right now, Marcus?
I'm putting eyeshadow on.
You're putting eyeshadow on?
Can I spread it
what
out?
What do you think? Do you want mommy to come pick you up from school like this?
No.
Yeah. You look weird.
They punched you in the eye. And some punched you in the eye.
People. Wowzers.
Wait, can I do some more? Can I do it like underneath, like there? Like
on the bottom of the eye?
Can I do it like okay. there?
Oh my goodness. My child doesn't think my circles are dark enough.
I'm making
more.
Close your eyes.
I'm scared.
Hey, you're going on top of my purple.
Can I get more?
It's giving you more color.
Okay.
It's okay. You'll get another chance, Marcus.
There we go.
Yeah, are these the other eyes same? You have to balance it out.
No, you have a black eye.
I quit because Luke is going on top.
Oh no, my makeup already squid.
Come back.
But who's going to do the rest of my face?
Me!
And I also, guys, I really like a nice defined eyebrow. So
okay.
Can you pass it over
I'll
now?
I'll do some eyebrow.
Make sure that my eyes are exactly the same, okay, Marcus? Both eyes need to look the same.
Are you making a black
eye? Yeah, I think we're creating more of a Picasso effect than
yay!
Wow. Oh.
Can I see?
Baby.
Well.
Halloween is coming early this
yeah,
year.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. This is a very Eastery look, isn't it?
This?
Okay, baby. Give me some mascara.
It seems like a very steady-handed thing.
That's not the eyebrow. What? Okay.
What?
Okay, do whatever you want.
Is this mascara?
Yes, it's mascara.
It goes on the eyelashes?
Yes.
Yeah, I know what your eyelashes.
It's easier to go from below up.
Okay, hey, you're going on top of my black eye.
That's one black eye. Is there enough on there? Maybe this is, need to go a little more heavy duty.
Heavy duty.
Okay, should you close your eyes, Marcus?
I am a mom.
You're a mom. You're supposed to be looking down.
You're a little boy. You can't be
a
mom.
How do you do this every day?
Who's taking me? I am
okay.
a mommy.
You want two eyes?
I am a mom. Other eye.
Top down. Bottom up.
Yes.
Oh, that's the technique.
Yes.
I am a mom. We are
this is really frustrating and challenging at the same time. All right, there you go.
I can't.
It's pretty good, huh? Am I supposed to do the bottom too?
Whatever you want.
All right, okay. Let's see. What do I do with this? What is this?
It's a pencil.
Okay.
Yes.
This?
Yes.
It's two-sided, isn't it?
Yes, yes. And you brush it in. So next we're using the plume eyebrow pencil.
Mm-hmm. All right, so what's the deal? Paint it on and then brush it in?
Yes.
And then you kind of spread it out?
Yes. Oh, not bad, baby.
Okay.
Not bad.
It's just like coloring in the lines. Right, like that. Oh, look at that. All right, and then?
Wow.
Hold on.
Okay, sorry.
Let's give it the full effect here. The world's smallest brush. There. How's that?
Very, very nice. Oh god. The purple.
The
why
eye.
Did I can't believe my children chose purple. That's what I try to cover up every single day. It's the purple. Alright, guys. Mommy is ready to get her Greek Easter on. Oh, yeah.
How do you blend in that purple a little bit for you?
No, thanks.
All right.
No, thanks.
Happy Easter.
Bye, guys.